Police in Daytona Beach don't have in-car cameras, but a number of officers are wearing body cameras. The small video camera, about the size of a cigarette lighter, attaches to the uniform and records police encounters. As WESH 2'S Claire Metz shows us now, leaders say the new gear will protect both the officer and the citizen. All new at 6.
I'm actually glad because I always have a witness.
Officer Sarah Martin is one of nearly two dozen Daytona Beach police officers on the street now wearing a tiny camera on her shoulder, powered by a small battery pack on her belt. She may not have a partner, but the camera is a second set of eyes that doesn't lie.
I've actually been punched in the face, and it shows what took place besides just my account on paper. It actually shows everybody, the public, what actually took place.
A cop cam captured a dramatic domestic violence arrest several months back. The responding officer activated it. That's the beeping noise. And it recorded screams and shouting as the officer waited for backup. When the officer went through the door, there's no doubt what the camera captured. The suspect on top of the victim, she was pinned and in trouble.
The guy's on the lady and he's choking her. But as the video goes on, you know, he tells the officer, I wasn't doing anything.
The video was persuasive in court and led to a conviction. It works both ways, though, a witness to how the officers behave.
If you're doing something you're not supposed to be doing, or, you know, somebody's saying something they're not supposed to be saying, it will catch it.
A police officer is currently under internal investigation for allegedly turning his body cam off. Another resigned last month after being accused of unprofessional acts caught on the body cam. Leaders say the cop cam is the great equalizer.
As long as you're doing your job and you're being moral and, you know, ethically correct, it's not going to be an issue.
Drug forfeiture funds are paying for the cameras. Dozens more are now on order. In Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.